Chinese and U.S. leaders meet in Beijing for trade talks. Gallup finds both Chinese and Americans would prefer to buy products made in their own respective countries. At an annual three-day trade meeting this week, China spoke out against proposed U.S. trade laws that would impose restrictions and protectionist measures. And in turn, according to China's Vice Premier Wu Yi, hurt both the U.S. and China. Yi was quoted as saying, China's door is wide open to American products, and the key is what policy the U.S. should pursue. While China contends that there are no trade limitations for U.S. imports, the preferences of the Chinese public pose an obstacle for American businesses. Gallup finds that almost 75% of Chinese prefer to buy products made in their own country. And when asked about the quality of U.S. products, 9% of respondents give them a rating of fair or poor, and 51% said they didn't know. The Chinese also rated the quality of their own products, and 27% said fair or poor, and 67% rated their own products from good to excellent. So far, some agreements have been signed that would not only increase fair trade between the nations, but allow U.S. inspectors greater access to producers in China. China also pledged to improve the safety of the products it ships to the U.S. According to Gallup, 35% of Americans blame U.S. safety inspectors for the recent issues with Chinese products, and only 13% blame Chinese safety inspectors. And what's more, 64% of Americans are willing to pay twice as much for U.S. versus Chinese products. China partially blames the U.S. media for over-exaggerating the product safety issue, and in turn tarnishing China's image abroad. I'm Yasmin Vesugian, and join us again to hear more voices from around the world.